You may be asking, how did I get in this situation? Well, it's pretty funny. Let's start from the beginning. Well, it was 9 a.m. and I was like, I have too much FOMO, so what if I go see Olivia Rodrigo at opening night, which is 2 hours away from me? Enough, I had a meeting with the talent agency, which was at 10 a.m. And then right after at 11 a.m., I had class. And what time was my bus? 1 p.m. So here's what happened. Okay, just got on my class. I had to rush because I ran. I had to go pack my bag. This sucks. I'm ready for this car ride because I have to leave at like half an hour. I have to start walking in like half an hour. So then I took the bus from my school to the U station and waited at U station for the bus to go to Palm Springs, which took 2 hours. That was my first time at Palm Springs, so I had no idea what to expect. We were driving for 2 hours, then we came across the arena, which you can see the Guts Tour merch bus. Yeah. I don't know how we got here. I'm making my vlog right now. I don't know how we got here. What's up? Just got to the venue, got to my seat. Here, I got, the only merch I bought was the light stick because I am broke and I have no money. I literally came here on a whim this morning. So, but stage right there. We made it, guys. We made it.
Thank you.
My voice is dead. She was amazing. Holy shit. But yeah. So here's me processing everything outside the venue after the show, and I look in front of me and I see Zach and Keith from the Try Guys. They were so sweet, and I talked to them and I gave them high fives and we're chill. And here's a random photo of me on the floor during the grudge because I love the grudge so much.
We're back at the dorm. My voice off.